I'm part of that Obama coalition. I come out of the black community in terms of my support. If you notice, I have more people supporting me in the black community that have announced for me because they know me. They know who I am. Three former chairs of the black caucus. The only African-American woman that had ever been elected to the United States Senate. A whole range of people.
No,
my point
that's
is,
not true. The other
that's
one
not
is
true.
Here.
So my point is that one of the reasons I was picked to be vice president was because of my relationship, long-standing relationship with the black community.